Well, you may talk about your Lancers or your Irish Fusiliers, the Aberdeen Militia, the King's Own Volunteers, or any other regiment that's marching from Oahu. But give to me the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa,
and strolling through the green fields on the summer's day, watching all the country girls a-working at the hay. I really was delighted, and it stole my heart away, as I saw them in the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa.
Oh, I never will forget the day his regiment marched past. The pipes they played a merry tune while my heart was aghast. He turned around and smiled farewell, and then from far away he waved to me the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa,
and strolling through the green fields on the summer's day, watching all the country girls a-working at the hay. I really was delighted, and he stole my heart away, as I saw them in the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa.
And once again I heard the music of the pipers from afar. They tramped and tramped and tramped, the boys returning from the war. And as they passed beside, I brushed a woeful tear away, for me and me brave laddie of the Gallant Forty Twa.
And strolling through the green fields on the summer's day, watching all the country girls a-working at the hay. I really was delighted, and it stole my heart away, as I saw them in the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa.
And strolling through the green fields on a summer's day, watching all the country girls a-working at the hay.
I really was delighted, and it stole my heart away, as I saw them in the tartan of the Gallant Forty Twa.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.